Should you need to cut a smaller strip off 12mm Hardie Backer, here's a technique I find really helpful. Take your spirit level and give it three or four really deep scores at a slight angle with the knife. Deep as you can. Then place the spirit level underneath to protect the cut. And with your claw hammer, initially, you're just trying to increase the cut, weaken the board. Then go harder, trying to break through and snap up.